Shortly after the island wars ended, seismologists traced a huge earthquake on the high seas of Mount Evapora, 450 miles south of Capitol Island. The capital suffered one of the worst tsunami hits ever recorded. At first, we feared the rebels, or rather some isolated unit, was still operational, trying to launch something big at us, not knowing the war was already over. Investigation of the area proved intriguing. It was not the rebels, it was a meteor sitting on the seabed. It had to have been there for centuries, lying in silence without anyone noticing. But then somehow it must have cracked open, releasing huge amounts of energy into the sea. We found the meteor core leaking into the water, causing it to boil and bubble, exuding steam from the surface. That began to explain the ever-present vapors in the area, a mystery we had previously had no answer to. But it was not the heat that caused this, it was... I will never forget the sight.
Well, obviously, I did forget it somehow. Probably hold on to this.
Yeah.
That should cut them off for good.